Achso. Das sind wir wieder. Es ist ein wenig regnerisch oder so, ein wenig dunkel. Wir brauchen noch Sand. I wanted to do it in English, sorry. Oh yeah, it's a little rainy, foggy. We wanted more sand, so we're gonna get more sand. That's what we're gonna do, yeah. I mean, honestly. Oh no, I think the river kind of thing here is cool actually. Between the. I quickly thought about actually removing one side, but no, I'll leave it like that. We could move down a step here, and that's what we're gonna do, I think. A little bird is never on too. Is needed. Honestly, iron is a little sparse now. Probably better to use cobblestone for this one. I'm not sure whether it's worth it generally. I think probably not really. So that's what that's why I chose to use iron directly for the pickaxe, but it's a little different story if you use the pickaxe, because with the pickaxe you usually get ore, you go mining, so you basically expect to also get iron ore with it back. So it's not like a worry. But now with the shovel, we don't get any iron ore back from shoveling, so we shovel with stone now, and later if we have plenty of iron again, we'll get back to maybe using also iron for the shovel again. Or we could actually also use gold, but gold breaks very quickly. So that's not fun either. Maybe later with enchanting actually, with like unbreaking 3 or something like that, gold is probably very well worth it. But I think only kind of with that kind of a setup. Again, although a little frosty under the night sky. And we'll probably replace the bottom too. and eventually up there. So we get up again. Well, just around the corner. Not like it's that difficult. Difficult. I mean. Yeah. It's getting a nice flat area. Also good view property. Valleys are rising. Good view. Over the desert into the plain. Maybe some beautiful Fata Morganas. And our shovel is broken again, and it was our last one. Well, maybe kind of. Take this down by hand here. A little bit left. Is broken for now. See that one. Actually, it's just not the right one for now, at least. Sleepy, sleepy, sleepy. Alright, let's go to the Nether. Better sneak. I set it to toggle because that works better. Now, unless I untoggle, I won't fall down, and that's a good security. A few left, just a few left. It's cut sensor. Let's bring it in there so we can process it. Or process it, place it and
Is it the same height? I said one tall, I said two tall. Well, it's one tall. So I think that should be some more for the taking for the getting a cut sense then. So we'll go up the hill. We want these two legs. Yeah, okay. Not much, okay. Although we still need way more. Let's take the crafting bench with us. Next hill is going down. Yep. It's on the right level. Okay, just damage your ice kit. music makes me very sleepy. Almost sleeping. And the inside. Sleepy, sleepy.
Then here, slap. so correct. A fool. So kind of give kind of more I don't know, I don't think it's necessary, although it would be basically give us one more up and then we could go straight in. Yeah, okay, let's do another half step.
words, this will be maybe we create like a closed ring, but we'll make the tower go all the way up. Maybe till the top of the Nether. Which isn't actually that high, I think, so it's not that extreme to get it all the way up. I think maybe the other question then would be building it down, maybe. So it would be like a pillar through. But there's probably no benefit to it unless there's something interesting down there. We'll see. But then it's going on well, but we're still lacking some sense, and there's a ghost somewhere and he's firing at me from the sound of it. One more. In and gone.